get anything. Just so good to see people. I look around the room and folks from high school and people that I haven't seen in so very long. I love Midwest City so much. I'm proud to say it's my hometown. Doesn't matter where I've lived, whether it was San Diego, Minneapolis, Miami, Midwest City was always my home. Let's celebrate. There's a party
going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the year. W.P. Bill Atkinson, Tinker Air Force Base. What the two of those things together mean to this state, celebrating 75 years of economic development, and what an honor it is to be a part of the celebration of Tinker of the Air Force Base, and what an honor it is to be celebrating the friendship I had with Bill Atkinson. But more, what an honor it is as we meet here tonight, celebrating 75 years, thinking ahead as a chamber would want you to do, as the military would want you to do, what this base, what this community, what this can mean. Yes to the free world, and yes to Oklahoma.
What a special evening it is to be able to celebrate two great occasions, the 75th birthday of Midwest City and Tinker Air Force Base, all at the same time, and to recognize the tremendous partnership that the community and Tinker Air Force Base has had. You know, it's hard to even think about Midwest City without Tinker, and it's hard to think about Tinker without Midwest City. In fact, it's hard to think about Oklahoma without either the city or Tinker Air Force Base. The tens of thousands of jobs at Tinker Air Force Base and our aerospace sector, the good-paying jobs that we have in our state, the pride that we feel to have the strong military presence and to know that our men and women are committed to protecting our freedoms and our liberties that we enjoy.
In the state of Oklahoma, you find the support for the military that you simply don't find everywhere else. Now to you, that's a blinding flash of the obvious. But I would tell you, it's just not that way everywhere else. It's a celebration.
It's a celebration. Celebrate good times, come on.
To Midwest City, to Tinker Air Force Base, the Air Force, the Midwest City Chamber of Commerce, the Navy Tacamo's history and partnerships, may they continue to be as strong in the future as they are today. Cheers.
We're gonna have a good time tonight. I have a very special letter. It says the White House. It says, Melania and I send our warmest congratulations as you celebrate the 75th anniversary of Midwest City and Tinker Air Force Base. In 1942, proud and diligent citizens built Midwest City, working side by side with brave men and women in uniform that were stationed at Tinker. From Midwest City's earliest days, your community has shared a deep sense of civic pride and a profound love of service, country, and the United States Air Force. We encourage you to reaffirm your civic spirit as you commence this year of celebrations to honor Midwest City for its proud history as the home of Tinker Air Force Base and its enormously valuable contributions to our country. We wish Midwest City continued growth and prosperity. May God continue to abundantly bless your community and all those who call Midwest City home. And it is signed by President Trump. Congratulations, Midwest City. Here's to another 75 years of strength. God bless you.
Hi, it's Jessica and Paul with KOCO.
We want to wish Midwest City and Tinker Air Force Base a huge congratulations.
Wow, 75 years. What a partnership.
Absolutely. Happy anniversary.
Hey, this is Nick Collison of the Oklahoma City Thunder. I'd like to congratulate Tinker Air Force Base and Midwest City on your 75th anniversaries. We wish you all the best.
This is Billy Donovan, the Oklahoma City Thunder. I want to congratulate the community of Midwest City and Tinker Air Force Base on their 75th anniversary. Congratulations on a great accomplishment.
Hi, I'm Jane Giroux, and I'm so excited to be a part of this great celebration between Tinker Air Force Base and Midwest City. What a great partnership. 75 years strong. I hope it goes on forever. Congratulations and happy 75th. God bless America.
Hey, Midwest City and Tinker Air Force Base, Mike Gundy here. I'm a former bomber, and I'm almost 50. I'm still a man. You're 75. On a serious note, proud to be a bomber, proud to be from Midwest City. Congratulations.